And look how many guys touched the ball. That's five guys now that have touched the ball for Henry Ford. Feeling absolutely no pressure right now. See, they aren't worried about any pressure from Williamston.
Bey on the drive. Stops, goes up, got his own rebound. Will force it back up and get it. 6 foot four, but he, golly, plays a lot longer than that. That might have been his height when they measured him at the beginning of the season.
Well, the forwards right now for Henry Ford are attacking Nicholson and Cobb.